The one that really moved me the most was Taxi Driver, I think. Yeah. I remember watching it at 15 years old and being transfixed with Travis Bickle, because I was locked into this character, and I felt such incredible empathy toward. I understood him. I understood his loneliness, and then he deceived me.
Yeah.
You know, and at the point he deceived me, I said, "What? Who is this guy that I'm watching?"